gets underway. I'm still somewhat surprised to see Naomi and her replacement partner have advanced this far.
They've won one match, Cole. I think their luck ends tonight against Josie Jane and Paragon Jay Pierce.
Well, I know Jimmy Uso is home pulling for the underdogs, and hey, so am I. A Cinderella run like this is what makes tournaments so great.
Punch. Nasty.
What a measure. Paragon Jay Pierce. Josie Jane.
He must have seen that coming. And that failed to hit the mark. And a mud hole is being stomped.
Evades the attack.
Under the spear.
Interceptor, Corey.
Before that attempt. And Pierce is now in a demoralizing spot.
And Pierce has to pull something out of his sleeve.
Look at this.
Ooh, neck twist, ruthless. He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too. Oh, step up, Inzaghi.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Backdrop suplex. Naomi had it turned around. Oh, look at mounting an Emma. Oh, punches hammering away.
Ruthless.
She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one. Oh, and a forearm smash. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Oh, wow. Inverted power slam.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Two. He manages to escape it, showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense,
treating the torso to yet another attack.
Blasted by a forearm.
Able to sidestep it. Overhand connects.
Oh, right to the spine with a knee.
That was vicious.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Typical guy, hiding behind his woman.
Unbelievable moves.
to the back.
Oh, look at head scissors.
Can you still feel the glow when the lights are out? Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Oh, man, forget the count. She's got more punishment in mind. Oh, step up, Enziguri. Sunset put the flag.
Not done there.
There it is.
It is. It's locked in.
This is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at how her body is. A body shouldn't bend that way. And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a T.
And this has got to be it.
Two. She kicks out with force.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Kick right on point. She's taking a beating here. And it's not out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Caught with a punch.
Okay.
Quick thinking from Naomi.
Uh-oh.
What a hurt, Carano.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Placed in the corner.
Got her where she wants her. Big time.
Up on the top rope.
As it is part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex.
Coming down with a leg drop. She's staying elusive.
German suplex.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Can
you still feel the glow when the lights are out?
Oh, with a... She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
One, two, three.
And the victory hit tonight. Here are your winners.
Two victories down. Only one more to go. So our opponents is going to be Nakamura and Asuka.
Oil meets water.
So I'm not gonna waste any time and just going to start the matchup right away.
The final match of the Mixed Match Challenge has arrived, where Naomi and her partner face a formidable challenge against Asuka and Shinsuke Nakamura.
They've been underdogs the entire playoffs and managed to advance this far. I wouldn't count them out here tonight either.
I will. No disrespect to the teams they beat to get to the finals, but Asuka and Nakamura are on a whole different level. When this is over, the Empress of Tomorrow and the King of Strong Style will be walking away as co-general managers of SmackDown.
gets back against Nakamura.
Really just laying it in.
He deflects it right back.
Able to avoid there.
Tossed into the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Right on the arm. Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, what a spear. Interceptor, boy.
Oh, perfect kick. With authority.
Oh, look it. What a blow.
Carefully measured right.
And another just non-stop aggression. Oh, what a clothesline. The King of Strong Style is being dismantled.
Nakamura struggling with this onslaught.
I think I might maybe like
he tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
Simply magnificent.
This is one way to insult your opponent.
Watch him set up in the corner.
Asuka turns it around.
Double arm lock. Yeah, double arm lock song.
He is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Oh, a step up in Zieri. Oh, and she had Naomi's number. Now we say Naomi, hard ride to the outside.
Showing her instinct.
There it is. Boom. Nice.
Up and boom. Knee drop right on target.
And Asuka moves.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
The spear.
Boy.
Oh, he is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
He saw it coming.
Expected that one.
Big time power slam. He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Oh, look at head scissors.
Can you still feel the glow when the lights are out?
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Counter from Asuka.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, a step up in Zieri. She's got her in her sights. Oh, feel the blow. Feel it, guys. Feel
it. There it is. Huh? Feel.
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Interceptor. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Not what you want to see by any means.
No way.
Astounding. He turns it around.
Seated knee strike.
No, right to the kidneys.
Able to get out of the way.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Using the foot to their advantage.
This is dirty.
Uh-oh. Alley-oop.
Wow, look at Shinsuke overworking there.
I don't think anyone can stop Nakamura now.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Big form.
Asuka got out of the way.
Oh, and a drop kick
on the mark.
To the arm, terrible. She's taking some big hits here. Drop kick from behind. Oh, that didn't go as Asuka designed.
Oh my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Big time.
She's able to get out of the way.
What a hard run. Stomping.
Nasty right hand, hits a guard into the floor.
Moved at the right time.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Kick to the midsection, head of steam.
Oh, sliding hip attack. She adjusts it and reverses it.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
Blasted by a forearm.
He's looking shaky at best now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Talk about upping the ante.
Oh, man, they are up high. Top rope. This is going to be nasty. The Avalanche. Is it enough? The cover. Two. Oh, my God. Did you see that?
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Check this out.
Oh, backbreaker.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Nice calf kick, great elevation. Oh, look at head scissor.
You still feel the glow when the lights are out?
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Team after Jimmy Uso was injured, but gelled enough to cruise through the playoffs and take tonight's final.
Let's not forget what's really important here. The winners of the Mixed Match Challenge get to be GMs of SmackDown for one night. That's quite the reward, assuming it's put to good use.
I have no doubt they'll do just that. Congrats again to the winning pair.
Okay, so that Nakamura and Asuka match was a tough one. They kept on tagging each other in. It's getting frustrating, but glad the match is over. So there's Naomi. Well guys, I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to end this episode here. What you guys think? Tell me in the comments. Leave a like, share, subscribe, favorite, and I will see all of you guys later.